This partnership between Michigan State University and Northwestern Michigan College allowed me to study viticulture right here in northern Michigan. You would receive an associate's degree from NMC in applied science and also a certificate from Michigan State in viticulture.
Been able to take my educational experience and really translate it into reality here at my family's vineyard, Amoritas Vineyards in northern Michigan on the Leelanau Peninsula.
The viticulture industry in northern Michigan is growing at a really incredible pace. There is a lot of opportunity, a lot of need. We need qualified, talented, interested help. And this program with NMC and MSU is bringing exactly that.
The thing that I love about this industry and this profession is it's always changing. There's always something different to do. Probably the best part is being outside every day. The viticulture classes gave me a great step in the door.
You got a comprehensive learning curriculum and access to all sorts of opportunities.
For the program, you were required a one semester internship, and I chose to do mine in Washington State, working on a vineyard. It was about 2,000 acres. It was a great learning experience.
And the lab work that we did, going out into our vineyard and being able to identify firsthand these diseases that I'd learned about in class, really helped me understand the different changes that are going on our property. It was really beneficial for me.
So graduates of the viticulture program are bringing a new dynamic to the wine industry. It's just been an incredible opportunity for us to continue to grow with a knowledgeable work staff that comes in with a lot of interest and a lot of ability.
People are looking for young, ambitious people to really want to learn this and have it be a career, and what better of a place to do it than Traverse City and Leelanau County. It doesn't really get any better than this.